Alright, so we're gonna play some Legacy, and I'm playing Junk Deathblade. Made some changes with Jeff recently, and we're gonna give it a shot and see how it goes. Necromosh, I believe he's on Reanimator. See here in a minute. You know, we're just gonna wasteland. This is fantastic. So he has no lands. Daze, Force of Will, Spell Snare, Tarmogoyf, Wasteland. Let's take the Tarmogoyf. We're gonna get wastelanded, that's fine. We'll make him discard again. Spell Snare. Daze, Force of Will. Yeah, we'll take one of his forces. Should have played the land first. Played right into a daze. It's my mistake. Now we're stuck. I should have played the land first. Huge play mistake on my part. Nimalungus. Okay. So he has force, spell snare, and whatever else. in trouble. Holy shit, are you serious? That slips force of will only. I don't know if that's worthwhile. Cut down on sword. Bring in deluge. Cut down on pulse. Try Liliana. Let's try this. Start with the death rate. Eagle fork bolt. Because why not? You know what? Let's go Stone Forge. Let's hope for a turn to him on him. Yeah, he has the bolt. Nimble Mongoose and Dover. Has a Mongoose. Has a Dover. Plays a land. He has two cards in hand. Screw it, we walk. Of course, he has a counter spell. Why not? fork pole. Mark Dolver is probably one of the most annoying ducks I've ever played against. Sure, I'll take that. Grab another swarm. He probably has a bolt. Have a bolt? No, no bolt. Okay, let's see, I have two lands in the graveyard. I use both my green sources. Okay. Okay, won that one. You know what, I think we're just gonna keep it like this. Maybe we've got a nice amount of stuff going on. Actually, take out the zeniths. And the Titania. Oops, not Sorin. Sorin might not be bad. It's greedy as hell, we'll keep it. Takeaway's ability to upkeep brainstorm. Sure. That's horrible. Of course. Sure. Mana screwed. Kept a really, really crappy hand. Should not have kept it. Was a horrible decision to keep. You've got to be kidding me. Yep. I know he has a daze. There's no way he doesn't have a daze. That's not what I wanted to do. Yep, that's it.